This looks like trouble. Huh. better watch my step.
Ronnie!
is useful. Less humid here, like there's a light breeze. I think I'm close to the room with the locked door again.
Let's hope this means that you found a way out. Do you see a switch anywhere?
I'll take a look. This must be it. All right, time to open that door. I'm out again, Bex. And I've got eyes on the pipe again.
Thanks, the stars.
Looks like there's some sort of road here. The structures are more ordered. More industrial than the ones back by the lake.
Hey, Ronnie. I'm sorry about before, for losing patience. You know, I'm always thinking of worst-case scenarios. Let's just keep our eyes on the prize, okay?
Eyes on the prize it is. This place is so beautiful, it hurts my eyes. Almost makes me forget that there's a whole forgotten society buried here.
I guess we should be glad there's no competition.
Found our pipe, Bex. And this drone's found it too. I'm I'm just gonna follow them both upwards.
All right, but keep your eyes open.
We go!
Oh, I know how to handle you now.
Huge tower structure on the other side of the river.
Maybe it's the same as the thing you've just gone up?
Looks bigger. I wonder what's generating that light. It's not coming from a natural source. A bit creepy, to be honest. Not very inviting.
You're thinking of turning back?
No, of course not. The signal's still strong, right?
You kidding? It's pounding louder than my heart.
Now.
Right, don't touch anything.
The energy seems to be pumping through the machine with the being in it. It's hurting. I can't just leave it like this. It needs help.
No, Ronnie, don't.
I've got this.
one, Ronnie.
Maybe if I disconnected this thing?
Don't disconnect things.
Gotta find a way to lower it more.
Stupid.
Bit more.
Think of these things.
Let's get you out of there.
What's happening?
I'm okay, Bex. Hold on, Bex. I'm fine. Both of us are.
What have you done?
Mommy.
Hang on. I think it's trying to communicate. Can you help out?
All right. Just a sec. Uploading the data from the scanned inscription to your translator. There. That should do it.
Me, ma, it, ma. No, ma, no. Petla! Petreba nam! Eva etiku! Ufala, bjerafu! Menaguiru! Reba nefa palu!
What can I do?
Mena hina! Menu gane nora! Metlu fa baile!
The gardener? The one from all the statues?
Darin Fatma! Reina ala letiku! Me, Safi! Nane sana retnu! Are halana iru ana!
I'm not leaving you here! Bex, we're heading back!
You're what?
What the hell? bunny ready for launch?
Slow down. You mind walking me through what you're thinking here? What's your plan?
I'll tell you on the way. How soon can we get up in the air?
Ronnie, listen. You don't have enough fuel to...
This is more important than a fuel shortage.
We can't spend one of our last launches just because you want to go on a damned adventure.
It's not about that. This whole planet is in danger. You heard it too.
That might be. But the bunny is staying right here, and so am I.
Fine. You better stay here. Kurt will take care of you while I'm gone.
Excuse me? Kurt's a finely tuned automaton, not a bloody babysitter. Ronnie? Ronnie!
I'm going to the garden to end all of this. I think I saw it before. I just need to cross the river.
You're just gonna throw him up there and wave pumpkin around?
Sarcasm isn't helping, Bex. Bax, you there? Force field just deactivated. Should I be worried?
Your new sidekick, whose name is Harry, by the way, says the key did it. Whatever that means.
All right, I'm heading on.
Fine.
Just put Harry on?
By all means, don't mind me.
I didn't mean it like that. She'll be okay. You wanted to tell me something? I'll do my best, Harry. Buildings totally overgrown. Was there a city here once?
Mega Boro Mega Rima Lexu.
Harry, I've reached some sort of bridge. Am I going the right way? Great. I just need to find a way up to it. Yeah! always good to stock up. You're saying everyone is trapped in there? You didn't know. You really shouldn't put all of this on yourself. You can't just excuse the gardener like that. No way I can make that jump. Maybe that elevator shaft down there? I guess this is a good spot for a beacon. Guess I gotta get both of these open. Another statue. Let's check it out.
Being inside one of those pods for all these years, Harry. Sounds like it would be enticing to stay there.
Huh.
Gardener convinced everyone to enter the pods. I can relate to that. And it's easy for someone to take advantage of. Well, this feels promising. These old things still work. So, you all just left your old world behind? What was it like before the garden? Why build the garden then? Must have been a lot of work. What's this thing? Huh, interesting. Thank you. This should do it. Huh. Harry, where does this nasty gunk fit into all of this? Crap! It's doing all this damage and it hasn't even got a brain! Not an unusual scenario, come to think of it.
Seems to be attracting the gunk. It must be bursting with energy.
Here we go. Up that elevator shaft seems like a good bet on where to head next. Everyone loves putting important stuff at the top. Gotta be a way to access it around here somewhere. So neat and tidy. Funny. If I had seen this place when we first arrived here, I would have considered it beautiful. Now it all just feels sad. Harry? Bex? Are you there? Is an energy mine, but way bigger. All the other mines must push their energy through here too. Bex would pee her pants if she saw this. Bex, could you please just answer?
What?
Hi. Everything okay?
Just fine. Done with this place yet?
Bex, can we just...
I'm busy, Ronnie. Don't waste my time.
That stubborn pig-headed... Ugh! I'm just wasting your time.
That's not what I meant.
It's what you said. Huh.
Actually, Ronnie, you do waste my time. You waste our time and our resources. And I just can't believe you set out on this crazy mission without my consent. We're supposed to be a team.
How can we be a team if you don't trust me?
Why should I trust you when you keep messing up the plan? We didn't come here on a rescue mission. We came here to survive, to get things straightened out, but you keep twisting everything up.
This is exactly what I'm talking about. You not looking beyond your own nose. And when I try to explain, you dismiss me.
It's not that I don't believe you, but you do this. We have to own problems.
Bex, the radio's cutting off.
You're not gonna... I might as well just...
Bex! Bex! Damn it. There's a lot of gunk out there. Pumpkin, let's get them out of here. I've come to make you release your people. Have you seen what's going on out there? You have to stop. Well, he's too strong. This pipe seems empty. There could be a way out if only I could get this. Where am I? Damn, my mask's broken. Probably from tumbling through that damn pipe. Bex, oh, please be there, Bex. it's just us now, Pumpkin. Pegs! Damn it. I hope she's okay. I need to make it back to camp. Can't stay out here with faulty gear. The gunk this agitated around energy cubes. It's like it's more aware of me without the mask on. As soon as the radio's back up, she'll be there, right, Pumpkin? Oh, jeez. Talking to myself again. Just keep moving. No other option than to keep going. Even thinking. Stupid. The gardener has all the power in the world. How do you fight against that? I'm in no state to pick a fight. No. Keep calm, Ronnie. It could have been anything. A comet? A reflection? She wouldn't do that. Not by Bex. No way. Much better. This is the future of this place. These patches of life will be swallowed up by the gunk. You know something, Pumpkin? We should have just gone straight home. Bex must be sick of cleaning up after me. Like when I crashed that transit shuttle and she took the blame, or when she stayed with me all night after I lost my arm. I'd still be paying my way out of that contract if it wasn't for her. must lead somewhere. To another mine or back to the garden. At least it's a direction. Vex? Harry? Anyone? I hope there's something here. You poor thing, shriveled, just like everything else around here. You were so close to that energy. What if? Strong enough.
Salama, Eorze, Bafin, Gan, Ufa, Basere, Rima.
The room with the giant red beam. I've seen it. But I can't get back in.
Emanohila, Barema, Efae. Gan, Ufa.
No, don't go. Oh, Bex, where are you? Maybe I can get the radio working if I'm there. Maybe you left.
We had a vote about it. The result was 2-1. So we went looking for you.
I've been such an asshole, Bex. I should have trusted you.
It's all right, Ronnie. I shouldn't have kept this from you, but we missed a few payments. Not just a few. We could lose Bunny.
This whole thing has gotten way out of hand, Bex. I wanted a change, an adventure, not to risk us.
Yeah. You know, we roamed that wasteland for hours tracking him. All that corruption. Look, I am worried about Bunny, but you were right. We can't let this place become another barren rock. There's a way to stop it.
Actually, there might be. We have to return to the garden and enter the central shaft. Tricky thing is, I don't know if we can get back in.
Right. It's gonna take a while to get Bunny ready again. And there are drones patrolling regularly. You sneak on ahead, scout for a way in. I'll catch up.
You could sneak in with me?
In these shoes?
Roger that. Good thing I set a beacon back in the old city.
Hey, Ronnie? I know it won't be the same once we're done here, but I just want you to know that I'm aware that we need a change.
Thanks.
I'd actually really like it if you'd be more involved. To look at our options together.
I'd like that too. Once we're done here, we'll have time to dream a bit. My mask. Bex? Bex? Ugh, crap. Figures. Not getting back in this way. tired of this stuff. I'm getting there. I wish you had better news. No, it's just an expression, Harry. Like, okay. Never mind. Thanks for the warning. I have Harry's keycard with me. Bingo! I'm in, Bex. Now, I just need to shut this thing off.
Great. You got it.
This seems like a good place to start. Just like Harry said it would. I think I should be able to make my way back to the elevator from here. Damn it! Blocked. Time for some cleaning, Pumpkin. what I need. But I can't get to it from here. Belong in here, but at least you were safe until I let the gunk in. I'll clean this mess up. wonder this place is called the Garden.
I am not letting you gunk up this place.
I can just find something to plant here.
Thank you.
Time to plant this thing. Up we go! You ready, Bex? I could really use some company.
Just a few more things to fix. Be there as soon as I can.
Holy crap! Completely blocked! This is not the sort of company I was hoping for. Forward. Guess I'll have to make a detour before I can go on. Here we go again!
Okay, now let's do this. Ooh, better watch my step. Take this on from another angle. Thank you.
Such a genius. Gunk, and it sure doesn't look happy. Wish I had my mask. Okay, let's go. do this. I don't have all the answers. My kind has failed in many ways, but you are no better. Look, all I know is the planet is going to die if you don't stop this. And so will everyone on it. There must be another way. Well then, I must try to fight you again. I can't just brush in. Maybe I can use the gunk outside as a distraction? What's so bad about Wilderness?
Everything all right, Ronnie?
It will be. We just have to let everyone out of here.
Roger. Taking the bunny down.
Able to launch one last time.
You're like the most resourceful person I know. We've got this.
All right. Let's get to work.
So, now what?
Now, I'm erasing all the location data from our logs. If the big corps come here, this place is screwed.
There's gonna be a whole lot of questions to answer about where we've been.
No doubt. But it won't be the first time we've lied to the authorities. We'll cook something up.
Okay. How about this? A phantom quantum bolt. Erase the ship's data. We only managed to recreate everything except for the location blocks.
What the hell is a phantom quantum bolt?
I don't know, but it sounds cool. Okay. We were loading titanium ore on Celeb Luna, but the ice was too thick, and the cold destroyed all the hard drives.
Would work if Celeb Luna wasn't owned by Stella Enterprise, Inc.
Damn it! They're everywhere! How about one of these, then? We lost our cargo in a meteor belt and had to sell all detachable tech to make it back home. No? Okay. We got stranded on the uninhabited side of Mars, and a terrible sandstorm destroyed our drives. We got poisoned, and the substance decreased our intelligence by 50%. And thus, we can't be held responsible for our actions.
Plausible. If they examined our brains, they'd find you actually have less brain cells than most people. Oh, but they'd find my brain is still above average.
Haha, very funny. I give up. Why don't you come up with something?
All right. You talked me into landing on a shitty dead space rock. Then you roamed the wasteland for days in search of who knows what. We ran out of fuel, and I stripped the ship of everything that would burn excessive energy, including all loose tech, I then navigated us home using an old star map. And you have now promised to write poems praising my greatness, one every day, for the rest of your life.
Hey, not too bad. Except the part about the one poem a day. I mean, no one would believe I pledged that kind of commitment.
Good point.
Maybe we should just pretend to have severe memory loss. Last thing we remember is a green fog filling up the cabin, and after that, nothing.
How does that explain the erased logs?
The fog trip home. Isn't it?